Hello, welcome to the Worldwide Center of Mathematics. My name is Kelsey, and today I'll be going over logarithm rules. So a very important thing to know is that you need to be familiar with exponents. And if you are not yet familiar with exponents, I'm going to strongly encourage you check out our video on exponent rules, because they go over in pretty good detail things that you'll need to know for this video. Okay, so a logarithm is log base b to x, that's the inverse function to b raised to the power of x. And I'm going to go over what that means in a second. So logarithms are really essential for lower and upper level mathematics. And if you're in a pre-calc class, this is really important. If you're in an upper level math, it still might be cool to review this over. So I'm going to write down a very, very important property of log rules. So if you're familiar with exponents, this statement over here, this is equivalent in log form. Okay, so these two statements are equivalent. If you wanted to say one, that would imply the other. You could write it both ways. So I'll give you a quick example. Log base 10 of 100, you could kind of look at this if you're not familiar yet with logarithms to find out what that is. So basically, 10 to the power of x, so we're solving for some x, is going to equal to this y. So what 10 to the power of what is equal to 100? Well, 10 to the power of 2 is equal to 100. So that is the answer to this kind of question. Some quick rules, if you're willing to accept what I've told you about logs. Log base b of b is equal to 1, because b to the power of 1 is equal to b. Log base b of 1 is equal to 0, because b to the power of 0 is equal to 1. Okay, so now I'm going to go into this really quick, because I think it should be said. Standard calculators just give you log. They don't really give a b. That it is implied that it is a 10 on your standard calculator. However, in some scientific journals, etc., a log is implied to be the natural log, which is log base e, or ln. So I thought it was important to note that. Okay, so two very important rules off to the side there. I am going to bring those up now and prove them for you and give an example. We have the product rule. I'm going to start with this. Log base b of x times y is equal to log of sub b of x plus log sub b of y. Okay, so how do I prove that? I'm going to use these three down here, these three expressions, and I'm going to use substitution. It's going to be pretty clear why that is. Okay, b to the power of l is equal to x, y. Okay, I'm going to substitute b to the power of m for x, b to the power of n for y. And I have these logarithms, and I've written the equivalent statement, so it's very clear what I'm doing here. That's x. Okay, and if you were here for our exponent rules, or if you are just familiar with exponents, well, as you can see, b to the power of l is equal to b to the power of n plus n. This necessarily implies these two are equal. And L, we can resubstitute this back in. M plus N, we can resubstitute these back in. And now we've just proven the product rule. Quotient rule, very similar. I will be changing this to x over y, which also means I need to change this to x over y. All right, very good. So I'm going to do a very similar process to what I did before. B to the L is equal to x over y because log rules and substitution. I'm going to substitute back in x and y. I'm going to use a law of exponents. And as we can see here, L is necessarily equal to m minus n. These wouldn't be equal unless those exponents are equal. Substitute everything back in. And we've just proven the quotient rule. All right, that is it for today's video. I will be going over two more logarithm rules in the next one. Thank you so very much for watching. If you want to see more, you can check out our Precalculus playlist up here. You can subscribe to us in our YouTube channel by clicking this link over here. If you want to visit us on centerofmath.org, click here. And if you're on a mobile device, there should be an I in that corner up there to get the same links. Thank you so very much for watching, and we hope you learned from this video.